Hello everyone, I am Dr. Yogesh Pavade, working as an assistant professor in Department of Biochemistry, State GS Medical College and KM Hospital, Mumbai. This is a video as a prelude to the new lecture series on clinical enzymology. In this introductory video, I am going to tell you what are the competencies given by MCI, what is the syllabus prescribed by MHS, and what are the various sessions or the lectures which are going to be covered in this lecture series. So let us see what are the competencies given by MCI in this competency based medical education. There are total three competencies given by MCI, competency number 2.5, 2.6 and 2.7. Competency number 2.5 states that describe and discuss the clinical utility of various serum enzymes as markers of pathological conditions. Here the clinical utility means diagnostic and therapeutic uses of enzymes. BI 2.6 states that discuss the use of enzymes in laboratory investigations that are enzyme based assays. So that means it is the analytical uses of enzymes. So BI 2.5 covers diagnostic and therapeutic uses, and 2.6 covers the analytical uses of enzymes. BI 2.7 states interpret laboratory results of enzyme activities and describes the clinical utility of various enzymes as markers of pathological conditions. So 2.7 covers the interpretation of laboratory results of enzyme activities. Okay. But here the syllabus won't be given by MCI, and the syllabus university has prescribed in MOHS, that is BI 2.5. Here the diagnostic and therapeutic importance of various serum enzymes and different disorders have been covered. BI 2.6 syllabus is analytical uses of enzymes in laboratory investigation. So it is the same. Here 2.7. The course content is specifically delineated here. Okay, interpretation of various serum enzymes of liver and biliary tract, pancreas, cardiac and skeletal muscles in various disorders. Here you are given four hepatobiliary system, pancreas, cardiac and skeletal muscle systems are given to you. One more thing, this BI 11.17. The competency was related to basis and rationale of biochemical test, but here the myocardial infarction and pancreatitis related investigations and basis and rationale of the biochemical test will be covered under BI 2.7 because there is overlap of course content. So this has been brought into BI 2.7 and it is merged here. Okay, so CK, LDH, troponins and serum enzymes like amylase and lipase will also be covered in BI 2.7. Okay. Now let us see what are the various sessions to be covered and what is the agenda of this lecture series. Yeah. What are the sessions in this series? One session will be covering the introduction, the basis of general enzymology, the details related to isoenzymes, and various enzyme profiles related to different organs and organ pathologies. Then next session will be on enzymatic cardiac markers, where there are many cardiac markers, but as this is clinical enzymology, only enzymatic cardiac markers will be covered in detail in this lecture series. Then third session will be on enzyme profiles in hepatobiliary disorders, where I will try to cover as many enzymes I can, but basically three major enzymes will be covered, like both the transaminases AST and ALT and alkaline phosphatase. Then fourth session will be enzyme profiles in pancreatic disorders. So in pancreatic disorders we do amylase and lipase. So the enzymology, clinical enzymology related to these two enzymes will be covered in this fourth session. Fifth session will be enzyme profiles in bone disorders, where the enzymes related to bone disorders like alkaline phosphatase and acetophosphatase will be covered. Enzyme profiles in prostatic disorders, like prostate specific antigen and acid phosphatase will be covered in this session. And along with that, there will be one more session in which miscellaneous enzymes will be covered, where the enzymes which are not routinely done in these enzyme profiles, but depending on the peculiarity or typical nature of the disorders or the cancers, those enzymes are covered for a particular disease. So we will cover that miscellaneous enzymes in one more session. Okay. Enzymes majorly covered in this series are CKMB, then LDH, both the transaminases AST and ALT, alkaline phosphatase will cover along with amylase and serum lipase, and acid phosphatase and prostate specific antigen for prostate pathologies. Along with that, there is a list of miscellaneous enzymes as well, which are not routinely done. Okay, so thank you so much. But for making this lecture series productive, we need your comments, we need your motivation also. So please do like this video, share and subscribe to channel so that you don't miss the videos, and please press the bell button so that you get the notifications of the upcoming videos. So guys, stay tuned and keep motivating us. Thank you so much.